got another one.
Activate both pumps to flood the reactor, and then that